Hello guys, my name is Sakwade. In this video, I'll show you how you can disable Authenticator app from your Facebook account. So to start, you open any browser of your choice on your computer. So yeah, I will choose Google Chrome and I log in to Facebook website. Then I enter my Facebook email and password to sign into my Facebook web portal. Now I'm able to sign to my Facebook web portal. So to disable Authenticator app from your Facebook account, on the top right corner, click on Accounts. And click on Security and Privacy and click on Settings, then click on Security and Login. So under two-factor authenticator app or two-factor authentication column, click on Edit beside Use the Authenticator app. Here you'll find out that Authenticator app is enabled, it is on. So to disable it, you click on Edit. A window will pop up for you to turn off Authenticator app on your Facebook. So to turn off, you can click on turn off tab, or beside authenticator app you can click on manage turn off authenticator app from your Facebook accounts. So yeah, I'll click on manage. Used to click on manage, you click on turn off. So that, you know, it will pop up for you to turn off authenticator app from your Facebook accounts. Now my authenticator app is off, so I can log in without any authenticator app enabled. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel, share, comment, and like this video. Thank you.